People believe that they have to stop being who they were before they had a child. Self-care is maintaining your identity outside of motherhood, doing the things that make you happy outside of your children, because I think it actually makes you a better mother and you feel better as a person. And if we're really thinking about our children, I think one of the greatest gifts we can give our children is not having the burden of our happiness.